here the distributive property. Distributive property over addition. What is the distributive property over addition? It says that in general form we can say A is multiplied by B plus C. A is multiplied by B plus C, then A is multiplied by B plus A is multiplied by C is the answer. So here A, B and C are the three integers are there. So एक किस टाइप से होता है कि एग्जांपल से हम यहां पर समझेंगे. सबसे पहले आपको क्या करना है, यहां पर इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ A into B plus C. ओके, तो आपको करना क्या है, सबसे पहले यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई दिस विद 4 एंड प्लस साइन यू कैन राइट दिस देयर एंड अगेन यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई 6 विद माइनस 2. लेट अस सी हियर विद दिस एग्जांपल 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 प्लस प्लस साइन. सो अगेन यू कैन से मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस 2. ओके, इन दिस वे यू कैन डू. सो हियर 6 4 आर 24 प्लस 6 2 आर माइनस 12. ओके, 6 to the 12 minus sign is the minus 12 like I said. So 24 minus plus 6 minus becomes minus 12. Here 24 minus 12 becomes 12 is the answer. So in the next case, इस type से आप ऐसे बहुत सारे examples भी अगर आप आएंगे आगे हम किस type से examples solve करना है next we can see in the solution of the examples. Okay, so the next one we can see here that is distributive property over the subtraction. So what we can see here, what we can do with this general equation, we can see A into B minus C, which equals to A into B minus sign is the minus sign, then A into C we can multiply. So with this example, we can solve it again. So let us see here, 6 multiplied by 4 first, subtraction sign is the subtraction you can put, and then 6 multiplied by minus 2 is there. Let me see here, 6 4 are 6 into 4 minus 9 is there, minus 9 as it is, then again 6 into minus 2 is there. Okay, so then next one, 6 4 are 24 minus 9 is there, 6 2 are 12, 12 becomes minus 12 is there. Okay, so here minus 9 is there, so 6 2 are 12, so minus 9 is there, minus 9. So here 24 minus